All right.
I found a little piece of a thumb scraper.
We just got out and I just found one here. Corey thinks I've been messing with him.
You really did find one?
No, I'm still messing with you. Good luck.
Thank you.
This is our intro. Hopefully we'll get something on here. Little game balls. I'll just leave them there for the next guy to find them. Never did like game balls. Look, Dirt Man, history's being made today. You see who's in the boat and who's up here by the truck?
History's being made. God. He's had to go there, huh?
Let's see if he gets it started.
I can start a boat.
Hey, we're all fogged up. Well, I wasn't going to go hunting today because I only got like an hour and a half. But check this out. This guy here just poked my monkey. Got him off my back. Thank goodness. Kind of crude little knife, but it's a knife. Kind of crude, but I'll take him. Oh, now it's a little cruder. Still keeping him. Sitting here taking a break, and I see underneath that leaf right down there is a vase. Look at that. Just never know where they're going to show up at. Everywhere I dig. Except I'm not afraid of this little guy. Not like the others. Well, it's a good way to break my skunk deal if I hadn't demolished this awesome antler tool. But if I could see underground, I'd know exactly where to get them. And yeah, I've been skunked for 2 days. Not too bad, though. But I helped some other people get some arrows. Awesome. I'll get back with you. Maybe later on today we might do a little hunt. Somebody's supposed to be here in just a little while, and then me and Snowflake and him might go find something.